We are here at Astoria Column, built back in 1926 to commemorate the Western migration and pioneers. Overlooking the town of Astoria. Lunch at Bow Pickers Fish and Chips, the place to get fish and chips in Astoria. 11 o'clock, already a giant line. Here's the jail from the Goonies movie that was the opening of the movie. Downtown Astoria. Now it's a museum. Fort Stevens State Park, down by the wreck of the Peter Iredale. 1906, she says.
Four-masted schooner. That is one of the 2,000 and some ships that have foundered on the sands in this area. And that is what is left.
This is the South Jetty Lookout, still in Fort Stevens State Park. Way down there is the beach that we were just on. Now the noise you hear is they're doing construction on the jetty. We came down to the Columbia River Point. More construction detoured us around. A bunch of trails through the grass. With Astoria and the bridge and stuff in the background. This is the Highway 101 bridge. It connects the state of Washington with Oregon and Astoria. We cross this to go back and forth. This was the last part of Highway 101 to be completed and made Highway 101 connect Canada to Mexico. Visiting Cape Disappointment State Park today, here at Beard's Hollow Overlook. North Head Lighthouse, still an active lighthouse. There's the light going around.
Walked on a little path to Bay View Lookout, and this is the bay. Hence the view. It's beautiful now with the sun out.
Long Beach.
It's probably Long Beach, we're guessing, since it goes on for forever out there, but gorgeous. Folks down there enjoying it.
Now we're at Cape Disappointment Lighthouse. Stopped here for lunch, Little Bay, over looking at the Cape Disappointment Lighthouse, where we just were. Here in Long Beach, walking out here along the trails and the boardwalk. A little bit of everything on the beach. Even saw some whale spouts from one of the boardwalk lookouts. Looking at the red sea stars along the rocks with the tidal pools.
Nest swap. They had their chicks last night, so there's two little heads underneath them.
This is Terrible Tilly Lighthouse out in front of Gannon Beach. To try to find Devil's Cauldron somewhere down here through these berry bushes. Devil's Cauldron. This is the Oregon coast we love. Had lunch here at Nakani Beach. Flew my kite, crashed my kite. String kept breaking, but it flew good when the string didn't break. Elk are right behind our campsite, a big herd of them here, out on the army post. We're at Fort Clatsop, the westernmost camp of the Lewis and Clark expedition, where they spent the winter of 1805, just south of Astoria, Oregon. here at the Fort Clatsop Overlook. Don't be confused. You can't see the fort from here, but you can see where our RVs are parked. If you look way out in the distance, you can see those red and white buildings and stuff. That's Fort Rylea, and that's where our RV is parked. Somewhere. With the ocean right behind. We took a little diversion along the clay pit trail. A different way back. Now we are at the sea part of the trail from the fort to the sea, walking out towards Sunset Beach, where the Lewis and Clark expedition made salt.